The character that I play, she's very different, like I said, from the previous roles that I've played. She's very bossy by nature. Usually you have a man deciding, you know, where to take the lady on the date. This time it's the other way around. So it's me actually trying to tell, you know, someone as powerful, let's say, for example, a Ravi Teja who plays a cop in the film, you know, where to go and how to go and what time to leave. So she's a very infectious character, and every time she comes in, you know, there's something happening around her all the time. Very outspoken, she speaks her mind, and you know, she always carries her heart on her sleeves. So I do relate to the character a lot, but the bossy side of it is something that, you know, I personally am not, you know, so it's been really, really overwhelming playing her.
Working with Vikram Sirikonda, director.
I think Vikram has a very strong eye for detailing. You know, he kind of focuses on the character a little more than just what he sees visually. So it's these little expressions, you know, that he comes and he talks to me about. He's a very comfortable director to work with. So for any actor, you know, to work with a director who lets them be is really a blessing, because, you know, you're not kind of micromanaging their skills, but at the same time you're bringing out the best potential out of them, and I think Vikram strikes that balance completely.
What are the future projects?
At the moment, I have just wrapped shooting with Suresh Production House. I starred with Sidhu, who was at Guntur Talkies. And of course, it's another very interesting film coming up. I've also had another sign, but I'm going to reveal that shortly.
Working with Rashi Khanna.
I so far haven't worked with Rashi Khanna. We don't have scenes together. We have completely different plots. You know, I've seen the rushes and I've seen the trailer, of course, and I think she's done a fantastic job. She's very, very cute with her expressions, and she's worked very hard on herself. She looks lovely.
Working with Bujji, producer of
Well, honestly, you know, on the sets, we didn't really interact much. I didn't interact much with the producers. But everything right from, you know, the shoot schedules to the look and the scenes, everything just fell into place. And I think when that happens so smooth, then you know that the producers just know what to do and how to handle, you know, a star cast, which is more than just two characters. So it's been a really, really overwhelming experience working with one of the biggest production houses, and I just hope that they're happy with what they see, and lots of love.